I realized as our group linked back to Dunny that we should not restore the city as we had planned. The once magnificent buildings lay in ruin, a testament to the hatred that had consumed them. Too many people had fallen victim to that hate, to the prejudice and greed from which it sprang. Gazing out across the cavern, I decided to write another age. One that would help the Dunny survivors begin again, free from the tragedies of their past. So with my wife, Catherine, supporting me, I put aside that past to write a future. More than a year has gone by since I finished writing Glishan. I have a new daughter, who I hope will someday link to the age with me. And as I imagine Yisha meeting the Dunny, those brave men and women who are building a new life for themselves, I realize I've been given another chance as well. A chance to learn from my mistakes and leave the past behind me once and for all.
Breathtaking, isn't it? We call it Tomahna. We moved here after Atreus finished writing Relation. He wanted us to have a new home too. I'm so glad to see you. I told Atreus our paths would cross again. He was just going to grab something for your trip to Relation, so he shouldn't be terribly long. Unless he decides to check over the whole house first, which means he could be hours resetting all his padlocks. But I know he was looking forward to introducing you to the Dunny, so he shouldn't be terribly long. Why don't you wait in his study?
I'm sorry. The other door.
Well, my friend, I see you found the Relishan book. Catherine tells me you've been here for some time. I'm sorry if I've kept you waiting. But since we'll be gone a few days, I needed to secure some of my things. And I also wanted to bring you this. It's a journal I kept while I was writing Relishan. I thought you might find it interesting to read about what I'd hoped to achieve, compared to what the age truly is. Well, just let me get my keys to unlock Relishan, and we'll be off. Oh, and I'm interested in hearing what you've been up to in recent months.
Atris? Is that you? Come to rescue your book so soon? Not yet, old friend. Not yet.
My sons, I promised to teach you the secrets of my ages. This world is the first step on your journey. Search the island, and you'll find three linking books. Each connects to an age in which you will most want.
Hello, Atris. Been a long time. Sorry I'm not there to greet you in person, but I just didn't think it would be wise, considering how long I've been stuck here. Trapped in these lesson ages by two very greedy little boys. Your sons, Atris, Cirrus, and Akinar. Of course, they're not so little anymore, not so innocent. I thought a lot about innocence these last few years and what happens when it gets lost. Worried about relation? I have it. Worried about friends, relatives, people you can't get back? I know just how you feel. But if you want to do something about it, you're gonna have to open this device. And there's just one problem. I've changed the three symbols that do that. So if you want to reclaim relation, you're gonna have to take your own class. Find the three symbols, Atris. And don't keep me waiting forever.
Thank you.
just can't remember how things work. Yet you explained this class so well when we first spoke of it in Narayan. I want Cirrus and Akinar to learn everything they can, Savidro. First from Amateria, Edanna, Voltaic, and finally from Narayan. When my boys come to see your people, I want them to see Narayan's traditions at work so they can see how civilization can balance age. Do you know what they did when they finally came to us? You never came back. After class was over, you took your boys away and you never came. Cirrus and Akinar did. for some sign that'll help you save your world. Is it over here? Is it over there? Is it someplace I can't find? Cyrus and Akinar didn't care about saving Narayan. All that talk about fixing instabilities, rewriting the age so that we would be free to live our lives, that was just talk to hide the truth of why they had come. But we believed their lies, Atrus. So we abandoned our traditions, forgetting that those traditions were keeping Narayan alive. And when the lattice trees started to die, I followed them here to tell them what they had done. And they laughed. They said they would never fix Narayan. They said that they had already taken everything it had worth saving. So, my dear old friend, Atrus, I brought you to this place where your education begins. Find the remaining two symbols and then come see what your boys did to Narayan.
20 years, Atrus. 20 long years alone. They tied me to a post. They burned their mist blinking books in front of me. They took everything I had. My wife! My two baby girls! And then, when I finally made it back to Narayan and I saw...
It would have been better if I had died.
Thank you.
This what you expected, Atris? When you followed me here hoping to reclaim Relation? This classroom what you expected to find? I read your journal, you know. In Tomahna, after I found your linking book abandoned outside this observatory, I read all about the Dunning. How you started their world again. Can you really do that, Atris? After everything that's happened to Narayan, could you start their world over again? I don't think so. I think there's too much blood on our hands, too many ghosts. Surely you can't change that with a pen stroke. One more symbol, Atris. Narayan is waiting. morning I woke up, and I couldn't picture Tamara's face. Little line at the corner of her lip that pulls her whole mouth down when she smiles, the flutter in her eyelashes. I try so hard to picture her in my mind, put her down on paper as if that might bring her back. I couldn't do it. Atris, I'm not you.
Thank you.
You've done well, my sons. But there's still one task ahead of you. The linking book you see here connects to an age called Narayan. It's a very delicate age. Civilization has emerged in response to the world's imbalances. It's also the first inhabited age I'm sending you to alone. But don't be afraid. The knowledge you've acquired here will show you the way in. Use it and see all that Narayan has to offer.
You're not. Where is he? Look, I know he's here. I have his book. So where is he? He didn't come. I take Relish and he sends you instead. Idiot. You actually thought this would work. You thought that you could force him into coming here, fixing things? Why? Why would he rewrite Narayan? Because of your messages? Because of your paintings? Look at your world. Look at what's left of it. When are you gonna get it through your thick skull that you do not matter to him? As for getting in to Narayan, look around you. This chamber is the only way in. And Atrus installed some kind of shield, and I have never been able to get past it. Not once in all these years. So you're just as stuck here as I am. At least until I open this book, and I show Atrus what it's like to watch your friends and relatives die. Of here, I suggest that you think very carefully about using it. Because the one thing I know about linking books, the doors they open don't close behind you.
They're alive? How did you... I still have something that he wants. Something that he sent you to bring back for him. Relation. Drop the outer barrier when I'm out by the gondola. Switch the shield so the outer barrier is open. Can't do this again. Please don't leave me trapped here like this. I can't. No! 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 No!
I, the Maker, you've returned. Atrus, come quick! The fire burnt the linking book you used. We had no way of following Thor.
You've returned. But where's Relishan? Did you bring back the book?
I can rejoice, for Relishan has been returned to me unharmed. The age I hoped would provide a new beginning still lives on. I'm sure that no danger shall befall it. And as I sit here writing in this journal, I rejoice to know that Narayan too is safe. The secrets of its past have been unlocked, and old wrongs have finally been righted. I know now that we can't escape the past, nor can we rewrite it, hoping to lessen our pain. The best we can hope for is to continue to learn. To take from the past only that which is good, and move on. Perhaps in the process, we will build a brighter future.
sake. You've returned. Atrus, come quick. The fire burned the linking book you used. We had no way of following a thought.
You've returned. And where's Relishan? Did you bring back the book? All those people. Everything we worked so hard to restore.
Oh, Atrus.
Without that book, they're lost to us forever.
And so, as I once again set my pen to the page, a heavy sorrow hangs over me. It's true that Relishan has been returned to us unharmed, but the age I wrote to provide a new beginning is secure. But I can't escape the facts of its return. Nothing I can do will change the past. The anguish of decisions that were made must be carried with me forever. But if I had been the one to face Savidro, if I had seen the life my sons destroyed so callously, would I have left him stranded without hope? Would I have sacrificed his dreams to claim my own?